Welcome to This Day and Everything Cool for November 15th. On this day in 2001, Microsoft entered the console market for the first time. The original Xbox, don't call it the Xbox One, was released in North America with a global launch following a few months later. Microsoft obviously had a long history in the game industry thanks to the PC and were inspired after seeing the success that their rival Sony had had with their own console, the PlayStation, a few years earlier. Members of Microsoft's DirectX development team began putting together a prototype console using PC parts with a working title Direct Xbox. The idea was to put all the components traditionally used for gaming PCs into one convenient package, or box, that would be simple and appeal to console gamers. The Direct Xbox eventually evolved into the Xbox, and it was officially announced at the Consumer Electronics Show in January 2001. Microsoft's idea was to emphasize the power of the system, boasting that it had better graphics than any other console on the market. Thanks to their background in PC gaming, Microsoft also saw the importance of online multiplayer, and the system got its own multiplayer service called Xbox Live a few months after launch. The third selling point of the Xbox was its big exclusives. Microsoft had inked a deal with developer Bungie to make their new shooter Halo an Xbox exclusive, and they bought up developer Rare, traditionally a Nintendo studio, to get them making games for the Xbox as well. The Xbox was a big hit in North America, and even though it wasn't as much of a success in other territories, it sold well enough for Microsoft to stay in the console business. Their next system, the Xbox 360, followed just 4 years later.